I can break that down.
Thank you.
Couldn't have made it without.
Elias, he called himself, skulking about the kitchen halls today. When he saw me, he approached to ask about the prison warden. I directed him to the palace guard. And hours later, and the servants are whispering to some disaster in the dungeons. It can only be him. I have an awful feeling. Will you meet me tonight at the tea house? I could use a warm cup. And your company, yours always, Ouyun.
Thank you. made it without you.
Oh!
I see dark powers at work around you. Do they serve you or another? It matters not. I will teach you of the occult. Let us begin with the crafting of a sigil.